I would say two things. I think, first of all, you need very strong legal underpinnings so that if there is actual discrimination, it is illegal and people have rights to the courts. It may be that actually you're trying to change human behavior. The second point is the importance of leadership in showing solidarity when you do have bad episodes. For example,